Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to discuss a problem based on the properties of the eigenvalues. There is a matrix of order 3 by 3 and it is given the eigenvalues of this matrix A are 2, 3 and 1. Now, we have to find the eigenvalues of adjoint of A. Suppose, if the eigenvalues of A are taken as lambda 1, lambda 2 and lambda 3. Then the eigenvalues of adjoint of A. By property, we have determinant A into 1 by lambda 1, determinant A into 1 by lambda 2, and determinant A into 1 by lambda 3. So, we take the reciprocal and we multiply with the determinant value. Now again, using another property, we are going to find the determinant value of the matrix A, which is nothing but the product of the eigenvalues lambda 1, lambda 2 and lambda 3. Therefore, determinant A is 2 into 3 into 1. So, determinant A is 6. Therefore, determinant A into 1 by lambda 1 value is 6 into 1 by 2, which is 3. Then, determinant A into 1 by lambda 2 is 6 into 1 by 3, which is 2. Then, determinant A into 1 by lambda 3 is 6 into 1 by 1. Which is 6. Therefore, what they want is the eigenvalues of the adjoint of A. The eigenvalues of the adjoint of A are, the values which we got using the properties are 3, 2 and 6.